Hello everyone, welcome back to another video, and today we're doing some Lego Worlds. I'm jumping over here. Yeah, so happy 4th everyone. Yes, it is the 4th of July, Independence Day for America. Pretty epic. Today we're gonna build an American flag for the 4th. So kind of get a little themed for the day of its upload, I guess, right? Of today's day. I have a flat world here. Completely flat, and I think it's gonna be fun. Fun enough. So we can get started here. It's a little different than like Minecraft, if you can, you know. I have to like zoom. That sun is bright, but okay. Let's see. What block? Block. It's a brick. Not block. It's not Minecraft. Like, that's gonna be a good one. And just place. Place down, place C, place. Oh, I missed it. There we go. See, I don't build too much. I actually haven't really played. Jeez. I never really built. Place again. I'm just, cause I think I'm so used to Minecraft. This one I have to get used to. Is that? Whoa, let's go. That's actually good. Yeah, it's good. And yeah. I think, let's see. This is actually not a bad building mechanism. I don't know why people, not a lot of people play this game. It's a really good fun game. If you're a Minecrafter and you like Legos too, Minecrafter. That's a funny name. It's a funny name. It's a really fun. Oh, I deleted the ground.
There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our heads. My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard till the day that he died. He wanted my mother, my brother, my sister, and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. This nation that I love is falling under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Soon as we could see clearly through our
my big black eye. Man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July. Sorry that you mess with the U.S. of A. Cause we'll put a boot in your ass, it's the American way. And Uncle Sam put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly.
Just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Actually looks pretty good. There you go. Oh my goodness. There you go, folks. That's the, if you can see it better. And oh, you didn't go really close. There's my American flag for the Independence Day, shining on the... That's the final result. It looks pretty cool. The map's kind of in the way. But it looks pretty cool. I like it. I actually like... I put, like... star, well, actually flowers, but look like stars to me, so that looks really, oh my god, but look at it, it looks really cool. But anyway, hope you liked this video. If you did, leave a like, do bat flick, back flips and all that, and have a good 4th of July if you live in America. Have a good 4th of July, Independence Day, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, it should be a fun day, right? I think Independence Day, at least for me, is always fun. I always like seeing fireworks. Actually, I think we're seeing fireworks this year. And yeah, hopefully eat lots of hamburgers, hot dogs, and good food tomorrow, or today. I don't know because I think of that because I'm pretty smart. Anyway, the point is, have a good day. Just have a good day and relax and, you know, have fun. I hope you liked this video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe.